Hello friends, hope everyone are fine. Today we are going to talk about some of the best morning hacks to make the day as the best in your life. Okay, the first thing is that ignoring the tech. That means when you are waking up, try to avoid using the mobile phone immediately and try to ignore setting the alarm in your mobile phone. Maybe you can set alarm in your normal clock like that. Do not snooze them, okay? Because when you seeing the mobile for the first day in your life, the light from the mobile, usually the blue light affects your eye power and also your brain mental thing. So it's also not the natural light. The natural light may be a light something called yellowish, but when you are seeing the blue light for the first day in your life, the brain will get something disturbed, so it does not create a proper positive think in your whole body. Okay, so try to avoid mobile phones. Also, when you are connected with Wi-Fi or some internet connection, then you are receiving some emails or some notification from some other people. It makes your day as not your day. You are starting with your day on some other work. So try to avoid using mobile and some technology devices. Okay. And the second thing, you have to improve your dopamine level. How to improve dopamine level when you are waking up? It's really difficult, but you can try, like just when you wake up, get up from your bed, just make yourself stretching, or try to go for gym for some half an hour, or maybe you can just do jogging, or try to do yoga also. This activates your whole muscle in your body, then you will feel positive in your brain. That's the dopamine jump. Okay, and the third is that taking the cold shower. How taking the cold shower in the winter, it's something like stupid, right? But you can try even on summer is good for taking the cold bath, but how in winter? Yeah, but you can try, because the cold shower when you take means it activates your muscles and improve the blood circulation in your body, so you will also feel energized when just taking the cold shower. For first 1 week maybe it's really hard to take, but day by day then it will practice as normal life in your life. Okay, then once you take the bath, then the fourth point is that ground yourself. That means you can walk on the nature without any slippers or sandals. Just make your barefoot and walk over the grass. If there is no grass or lawn, just walk yourself on some roads or some sandy beaches like that. You can walk. So maybe due to that acupuncture, it also activates your muscles and everything. But the thing is, when you are walking with nature, you are feeling, because you are born in nature, so you should mingle with nature. So it helps to feel the positive energy in your brain, in your mental behavior. So try to walk or just do something with nature for just 2 to 5 minutes. Okay, and then the next thing is that bulletproof coffee. What is that bulletproof coffee? It means some case protecting the coffee with the bulletproof. No, it's the coffee. It consists of some coffee blending powder, then with some MCT oil, then with unsalted butter. Actually, these things contain fat soluble vitamins and some omega 3 fatty acids and some other antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds. So it when you drink that coffee, actually this is quite popular around some 3 years back. So when you take that coffee, even the brain stimulates some neurons in neurotransmitter in your brain and makes the positive, everything makes you a positive from the neuro, because this morning has make you positive instead of making you negative. Okay, so try to take that coffee. Okay, then afterwards, once you take that coffee, then what you can do? Then you will go for diet, or maybe do your first one thing. That means after that coffee, what makes you feel excited during the day? Maybe you just listen some peaceful music that makes you feel good. Otherwise, you can draw something or some photograph something, or you just take coffee and look nature for just 5 to 10 minutes to realize the fresh air and everything. Try to do one good thing to makes you feel happy throughout the day. Okay, then afterwards, once you're done with the good thing, then you can take the diet. The diet maybe consist of some spices like oregano and cinnamon and thyme, because these all contain the antioxidants and anti-inflammatory properties, makes you preparing for the better health for the whole day. Also, you can also the cinnamon consists of 1 tablespoon of cinnamon consists of 75% of magnesium for the whole day. Only 25% you have to take from some other diet. Okay, then that 8th one is that plan your day. You have to plan your goal, what you can do today or what you can do after 1 year, not after 1 year, what you are going to be after 1 year. Like that, you can plan your goals accordingly and make a short note on that, and try to think what we did yesterday, what we are going to do today, what we are going to do tomorrow, and how we will be in after 1 year. Okay, once you have planned your day, then you have to lit up your soul. That means you start doing your work. Not if you are going to office, means before going to office, just make your broad view. Today I'm going to do this thing, so I will finish this work, so I can achieve my goal easily enough. Try to motivate yourself, or just what make yourself more motivated. Maybe someone will read some Think and Grow Rich book or Elon Musk motivation biography book. Try to read and lift your soul on fire. So hope you enjoyed this video. I think this 7-9 morning hacks maybe helps you in your life. If you have any suggestion or something what you want to tell to me, just comment it below. So hope you guys see you on next video with some interesting topic. Bye bye.